Hello and welcome. This is Shani Nebnani and you are watching It's Tomorrow News. North India prepares for New Year's enveloped in cold smog. Opaque, chilly smog blanketed northern India on Monday as low temperatures collided with hazardous levels of air pollution. Across many cities in the region, including New Delhi, the capital, visibility was reduced to 200 meters, according to the Indian Meteorological Department. With temperatures dropping to 1 degree Celsius in New Delhi, street vendors, auto rickshaw drivers and the homeless wrapped themselves in hooded sweaters and blankets and warmed their hands over small bonfires. The city was set to register its coldest December since 1901. New Delhi's notorious winter air pollution worsened the air quality index to a level 10 times higher than what the World Health Organization considers safe. Pollution has made the air colder, mixing with moisture under low wind conditions to create low altitude clouds stretching from eastern Pakistan to India's eastern state of Bihar, said a scientist with the Indian Meteorological Department. The cold and fog were expected to continue through New Year's Day, government weather data showed. The conditions disrupted hundreds of flights on Monday. At least 500 flights from Delhi's Indira Gandhi International Airport were delayed due to dense fog on Monday, and at least 8 flights were cancelled, an airport authority spokesman said. In the northeastern state of Assam, zoo authorities put heaters in enclosures to protect tigers from the bracing conditions. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Chandni Nebnani. For more weather updates, do like, share and subscribe our channel. And on behalf of It's Tomorrow News family, I wish all our subscribers and viewers a very happy New Year.